target is Angola's Mfinda Oilfield, upstream from the landing point. A spill has covered the whole area in crude. A pipeline that crosses the Muneni River failed, and now the shore's a mess. Not to mention the villages downstream have no drinking water. The oil runs to the pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy, but there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mfinda oil field was outdated. Abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. UNITA's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them U.S. military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the broker's a front company, Cyphers. Keeping tabs on UNITA could tell us who's pulling its strings. Here in Africa is especially high. Cold War standoffs, resource exploitation, tribal clashes. What's big business for developed countries has only brought conflict here. That mess you're standing in is just the latest example. Masa Village. It's been turned into a supply hub for UNITA, meaning it'll be stocked with weapons and resources. Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands. Him.
But I'll... you can...
The PF soldiers are speaking Afrikaans, an official language of the Republic of South Africa. Boss, we're gonna need someone with the Afrikaans interpreter skill to understand what they're saying. We'll look into it here, but for now, we'll just have to make do without one. He's coming too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. The village. Continue heading for the oil facility. It's located upriver. Up, they abandon the facility. Then it's only a matter of time before the aging equipment starts leaking crude. That means United's takeover is the perfect cover for Saner. Now they can blame the spill on a bunch of oil thieves. However you look at it, Saner's far from squeaky clean. Thank you. stop the leak, you need to shut down the oil transfer pump and destroy the oily water separator tank. The details are on your iDroid.
Safe distance.
separator tank. Now you need to stop the oil transfer pump. Roger that. Should help to mask your footsteps. Transfer pump control room. The emergency stop button is probably inside it. oil transfer pump shut off confirmed.
Objectives complete. But the enemy is tight in security. Get on there ASAP.
Your way out. You see any other escape route? Well, I guess you could just bust through the gate. Roger that. Mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh?